Assalamualaikum students, I hope you all are doing well. Students, we are in unit 3, that is customizing a Word document. In the last lesson, we were discussing paragraph formatting. And in the last lesson, we saw that how we can create a bulleted or numbered list. Further, we learned that how we can indent text in paragraph of a document. We also learned about using tab to line up information in a document. So these three things were discussed in the last lesson, and in today's lesson we will see that how we can add border to the text inside the MS Word document, and further we will see that how we can add shade to the text inside the MS Word document. Add borders to the text. The following steps are required for adding borders to the text. Click on the design tab and then click borders and shading inside the design tab, and upon clicking the borders and shading, this dialog box will appear, and inside the dialog box click the borders tab in the borders and shading dialog box. Here in this image you can see that the borders tab is active right now. Select the desired border style, color and width, which are given here in this dialog box. You can select the style of the border as well as the color of the border, and the width of the lines of the border can also be specified from this drop down menu which is given here in this dialog box with the tag width. Further, the select the option from the apply to, that is paragraph or whole document. Apply to option is also available here in this dialog box, which means that whether you want to apply this border to a specific paragraph or to the whole document, so that can also be selected from this drop down menu, and then press the OK button. So this is how you can add borders to the text inside the MS Word document. Now add shade to the text. The following steps are required for adding shade to the text. First of all, select the text that we want to add shade. Then we have to click on the design tab. Inside the design tab, click on the borders and shading, and the same window will appear. But here, click the shading tab inside the borders and shading dialog box. Here in this image you can see that the shading tab is active right now. So select the shade according to user will. From here you can select the color for shading from the color option. Some other options are also there, and also the apply to option is available here, whether you want to apply the shading to a specific paragraph or the whole document. After selecting all these things, click the OK button and the shading will be added to the text. So this is how you can add shade to the text inside the MS Word document. So in the upcoming video we will practically see that how we can add border and shade to the text inside the MS Word document. So let's watch the video. Okay, now let's see that how we can do these things practically in MS Word. Okay, I'm opening this Word document. Now the first thing that we are going to perform is to add borders to text. See, whatever the text you want to enclose inside a border, select that text. For example, I'm selecting this first paragraph. Now go to the design tab in MS Word. Here you can see the page border button. Click on this button. There are three tabs in this dialog box. Here we are just adding border to a paragraph. So just click on this borders tab instead of page border. We are adding just a border to a paragraph. Select any of the format
or settings of the borders. Like I'm selecting the box. Here you can select the style, whether you want a straight line, you want a dotted line, and different formats are available over here. You want the double lines for this one, different shapes are there. So select any of these shapes. Like I've selected this one. Here you can select the width of the line or the border. Like I'm selecting this one. Apply to text or paragraph. So we have selected a paragraph. So after applying all these text, click OK, and you would see that the border is added to the selected text. See, it's very simple. If you want to remove this border, simply press Ctrl plus Z and all the changes will be undone. Click on the page border, go to the borders tab, then select any of the style and line style, color. You can also select the color. For example, if I am selecting this one. Select the color. I want to make the border color as orange, or the width is this one. Apply to the paragraph and click OK. So currently the cursor was placed over here, and this sentence or this paragraph is encircled or enclosed in a border, a rectangular border. So this is how you can do it. Select the text, go to the page border, select any of the style, then the line style, color, and then the width. Apply to the in the page border. You have to do it in the border. Select style, color, width, paragraph. Okay, and see, you have added those things, and the page border is also added because I made settings in the page borders. So if I click on the none and then click OK, you would see that the page border is removed. Okay, second, we will discuss that how you can add shading to the text. Select the text, go press the same button, page border. Here you can see the shading tab. Inside the shading tab, select the color that you want for shading. For example, I am selecting yellow color. Apply to paragraph and click OK, and you would see that the paragraph is yellow shaded. Ctrl plus Z to undone all the changes. So it's very simple. Select the text, click on it, shading, select the color, and then click OK. There is another very easy way of shading text in a document, and that is very easy. Go to the home tab. Here you can see the text highlight color. Highlighter is also used for shading the colors. Select this and see, I have picked the highlighter. Whatever the text I want to highlight, that can be selected and it will be changed to the color I have selected here in the highlighter. Like for example, if I want to select highlight this text, so just simply select that text with the help of your mouse and leave. It is highlighted with yellow color. You can also change the color of the highlighter see. Once you select it, it will be highlighted. Again you select it, the highlighting will be removed. And from here, change the color. Now different colors can be used. So it's easy. Another way of shading the text in a document: first select the text, and then here you can select any color for it. So that is also one way of highlighting text in a document. So I think it's very easy, and you have better understood these things. You should practice these things practically at your home, on your in your computers or PCs. Till then, take care. Allah Hafiz.
Students, that's it for today. Ask your questions inside the comments, and don't forget to subscribe my channel, Computer Tuition Academy. Thanks a lot. Take care. Allah Hafiz.